pupa.
Oh, Taye, you hear that?
Yeah. Well, that's a pretty dope sound, Flori.
Yeah, and then it's...
Throw a little rhythm on it. Ooh, it's the next Tuff Pupil song.
Yes, I like it. I bet it could be about... Oh, wait a second. Whoa.
What's up?
The pizza spot just texted me and asked me if I wanted pizza.
Did your phone read your mind?
I'm saying, how did they know I wanted pizza? And did I give them my number?
Well, we do always order from there around this time.
True. Last week, we ordered pizza during practice.
Yep. Thursday, right?
Yeah, and it looks like the pizza spot remembered that.
Ooh, they must have saved your phone number from when you called in the order.
Bet they have data about us. We left a trail, huh? Well, here we go.
Data, things known or assumed as facts. Footprints that we leave as tracks.
Ooh, let me get it.
That's data. Information that you put in and out. Data helps predict how I react.
Ooh, let me tell you, that's data.
Can't erase what you drop in the chat. Data lets people know where we're at.
Ooh, data.
Just like a digital map. Connects trails of facts. My data's mine. Do we have control of that?
My phone doesn't know we're hungry. Neither does the pizza spot. But their computers know the time of day we searched for food and that we used this number. In short, they kept the information and it became a piece of their database.
Ha, pizza, their database.
Like all the details of our days that we put into a computer or a mobile device, it's all data and it all gets stored. So when we're streaming videos, databases track what we watch, fast forward or skip, and what we give a thumbs up, share, and save.
Bet. It's easy when you think about it. Data is kind of everywhere. It's all around us. Databases on the net, tracking every click we do, every like, every share, and how many views.
It remembers what we're reading and where we stop, where we're going, speed we're at, how far we walk. The data's mine when the app tracks my search or I add it in. Who's gonna need it? Take it, use it. I'll say it again. That's data.
Data, things known or assumed as facts. Footprints that we leave as tracks.
Oh, let me get it.
That's data. Information that you put in and out. Data helps predict how I react.
Let me tell you, that's data.
Can't erase what you drop in the chat. Data lets people know where we're at.
Ooh, data.
Just like a digital map.
Hey.
Connects trails of facts. My data's mine.
Do we have control of that?
Let me break it down a little. Apps and games remember me from that first login. They know what videos I like, when I stopped watching.
Huh.
It's like they know me, right?
Right.
Like you. Flori, you're a sick keyboard player.
You know it.
Well, when you bought your keyboard online, it became data.
Huh.
Flori the keyboard player, looking for gear.
Uh-huh.
Now, you might get offers for stuff like microphones. Same with the music you stream and the things you look up for school.
Huh.
This data can create a picture of who you are and what you like.
But that's not all of who I am.
Of course. That website sees you as a musician, but it has no idea you're also a math star. And did you know that data can be copied and shared with companies looking for musicians to sell stuff to?
Hmm. I wonder if people are okay with their data being used like that. Hey, you know what? Let me get this. Bought a new keyboard. What's that?
Data.
User and password.
Of course.
Data.
Video searches.
Look at you.
Data.
Pizza toppings ordered.
Deep dish data.
The database is like a playlist of all our favorite songs. Knows the ones we approve and the ones we pass on. It's logging words, photos, emails, and chats. Yo, data kinda epic.
Hashtag facts.
Data.
Things known or assumed as facts. Footprints that we leave as tracks.
Ooh, let me get it.
That's data. Information that you put in and out. Data helps predict how I react.
Ooh, let me tell you, that's data.
Can't erase what you drop in the chat. Data lets people know where we're at.
Ooh, data.
Just like a digital map. Connects trails of facts. My data's mine.
Do we have control of that?
I love how games start where I left them, when I log in. But it feels weird when they know stuff. It's not my best friend like
we
are.
We are the builders, the makers. We know the science. We all own our data. Privacy will triumph.
We out here every day making data by the minute.
Like 16 million text messages sent.
Like 1 billion videos watched by 4 billion eyes.
Like 6 billion searches
done worldwide.
That's data.
Things known or assumed as facts. Footprints that we leave as tracks.
Ooh, let me get it.
That's data. Information that you put in and out. Data helps predict how I react.
Ooh, let me tell you, that's data.
Can't erase what you drop in the chat. Data lets people know where we're at.
Ooh, data.
Just like a digital map.
Hey,
connects trails of facts.
You.
My data's mine.
Do we have control of that?
What?
Two big things to remember, y'all. One, data is all the information you put into a computer or the information it collects and saves about you. And two, programmers can make the computer save and use this data to help figure out other things about you.
Like what else you might like or how you might behave. Then that information can be used to give you choices of things to do, buy, see, or hear that it thinks you might want.
Yep, you create data
all the time.
And it's important for you to remember, it belongs to you.
That's data. Tuff Pupil out.